Don't gamble with your soul. Don't give up what God has for you. Don't give in to the devil's deception. Don't share your gift with the devil. The devil will waste your gift and distance you from your promised land. Protect your birthright and be obedient. Don't gamble with your God-given gift. Don't give away your birthright, your blessing. Don't sell your soul to the devil. Don't be impatient with God. Learn to trust the process as you wait on His promises. Receive and protect your blessing, for you are the rightful owner, the perfect vessel for the blessing and gift of God. But if you're not careful and you take for granted what God has entrusted you with, you'll take your God-given gift and cater to the devil, trading in your birthright, your generational blessing, God's covenant with you, in exchange for temporary pleasure. Keep in mind that obedience doesn't just keep the devil away, but it plays part in maintaining your blessing. And so as sons and daughters of God, we must be aware of how we treat the word of God. We must be aware of how we treat the promises of the Lord. Don't treat God's promises as if they're not significant or important. Don't be like Isaac's son, whom in time of hunger, in time of distress and ignorance, he sells his birthright to his younger brother Jacob. And during that exchange, not only did he undermine and take for granted what God promised and spoke over his life as the firstborn, but he missed out on the greater blessing, the covenant that began with Abraham. Friends, don't gamble with your soul. Don't gamble with your blessing. Don't gamble with your gift. Don't sell your soul. Don't exchange God's covenant for temporary cover. Don't exchange God's promises for temporary pleasure. Understand that what God has for you is of great importance. Trust God to deliver. Even when things are not going your way, even when you're faced with challenges, don't side with the devil. Don't be tempted with the devil's lies and deception. You cannot give up on the Lord or what He has for you even when you feel weak. Be like Job, who said, "Naked I came from my mother's womb. Naked I come before you, Lord. I'm trusting that you are the author and finisher." Protect your birthright and be obedient. Don't find yourself in the garden like Eve, sharing sensitive information with the devil. The devil will use that information against you and leave you naked and vulnerable to his attack. Because every word of the devil is a lie. Never mind how good his promises may sound, it will cost you your blessing. Learn to appreciate your God-given gift and protect your birthright. Invest in your blessing. Don't be deceived. Don't be ignorant. And don't sell your soul. Don't give up what God has for you for temporary pleasure. Friends, the promised land of milk and honey, now that's your birthright as the descendants of Abraham. Enjoy the journey and don't gamble with your birthright. Don't allow the devil to come and steal from you what rightfully belongs to you. You are the perfect vessel for God's blessing, and God's time is the perfect time to manifest and to bring increase in your life. Don't gamble with your soul. Don't fall for the enemy's tricks. Don't be like Samson, who falls for Delilah's tricks and then falls into the enemy's trap. If you're not careful and faithful with what God entrusted you from the get-go, you will waste it and you will cater it to the devil. Learn to appreciate your God-given gift and trust God to deliver on his promises. I know it is not easy, but God said he will never leave you. There will be temptations along the way, but God said he will make a way for you, because his grace is sufficient, for his strength is made perfect in your weakness. Don't give up and don't sell your soul to the devil.